natives know how to weather the storm. Snow kept the Denver Zoo closed today, but the Rocky Mountain Bighorn Sheep felt right at home. Zookeepers say they get a lot of questions about how they take care of the animals in bad weather, and they say from some, it means hunkering down inside. But for others like Lucy, Sandy, and Rita here, the snow feels good to them.
Here's another